Hello everyone, I am Abhid Rawat, B.Tech final year electrical student, and today I am here to show our project, which is automatic gas leak detection system using Arduino Uno. Under the guidance of Professor Dr. V.K. Singh sir, Dean of Research and Development in SRGI campus. Here we are the teammates of Anshul Kushwaha, Disha Namdev, Koshanan Singh Yadav, and
thank you. Now from here onwards, I am going to describe the components of the project. So this is the MT5 gas sensor. It is a basically generic device. It is used to detect the sensing of the LPG gas. Especially MT5 is used for the sensing of the LPG gas. And it measures the gas up to 100 ppm to 1000 ppm. Now our next component is Arduino Uno. It is a brain of the this project. Whatever the output we want, so we program in this and we get the result as per our requirement. And it contains 14 input pins and 14 digitally output pins, 6 analog input pins. Now moving on to the next component, buzzer. So this buzzer is used for the beeping when the gas start leaking, and it indicates that something is going to be wrong in the project. So it start beeping. So everyone gets alert that something is going to be wrong in this project.
The project. This is the kitchen area. This is the home appliances. These are the home appliances, and gas got leaked. This is the home area. This is the kitchen area. Gas got leaked. Leakage of gas is taking place. This is the gas got leaked. Exhaust fan starts. And see, it is taking the whole leakage gas and it sucks out. After gas got sucks out, the whole system got started, and this is the channel relay, single channel relay. Battery got.
Thank you, Anshul. Now I am explaining the circuit diagram of my project. So first, I am talking about the MT5 sensor. So the positive terminal of the MT5 sensor is connected to the digital pin 8, and the negative terminal of the MT5 sensor is to be ground. Now if we talk about the Arduino, so the relay will be directly connected to the Arduino, and the positive pin that is of 5 volt is to be connected to positive terminal, and negative terminal pin is to be ground. Now if we talk about the buzzer. Now if we talk about the buzzer, so the positive terminal of the buzzer is to be connected to the Arduino, and the negative pin is to be ground. Now I am talking about the functioning of LED. So as we know, LED is indicate the signal through which we can know the gas leakage, and after that the motor that is fan. So it is connected to the positive terminal, so to the battery, so it is terminating on. And after that, when we know the leakage which we were in our house, so the automatically the light and the fan will be off. So after that we will talk about the relay. So relay is the function, the positive terminal battery normally to be open and the negative to be ground.
About this application, about this project. First is home appliances, second is industries, third is health and care. Thank you.